Hello, my name is Kevin Moore. I'm a senior product manager at Amazon Web Services, and I'm here to talk to you about several AWS web services that we have built specifically for the healthcare and life sciences. And so AWS offers a portfolio of purpose-built services that can help our customers to manage and transform all of this healthcare data at scale. So what is that portfolio of services? Here they are on the screen. And what you'll see is they each cover a specific type of healthcare data. So to begin with, we have AWS Health Omics. Now that's designed to help our customers transform their genomic, transcriptomic, and other omics data into insights. We also provide AWS Health Lake, which helps our customers store, transform, transact and analyze their health data, such as health records data, electronic health records, in minutes. And new in 2023, we have launched AWS Health Imaging, which helps our customers store, transform, and analyze medical images in the cloud at petabyte scale. And we have also launched in 2023 AWS Health Scribe, which helps customers automatically generate clinical notes based on audio from patient and clinician conversations. So first, in the omics space, it's well known that genomic and biological data has the potential to transform how we treat disease. Scientists are learning all the time new genetic causes for disease. They're learning all sorts of things about the efficacy of different medicines based on the genetics of patients. There are new ways of detecting disease using genetic techniques. So genomic and other biological data is becoming incredibly important to help find and treat disease. And in fact, when you look at the size and the scale and the complexity of the data problem, it's massive. We know from our customers that tens of millions of whole genomes, the entire genomic identity of a person, will be sequenced and stored over just the next 5 years. When scientists go to analyze this data, which is massive, many gigabytes per patient, they have to use multiple specialized tools and they have to work in specialized workflow languages just to get a basic analysis done. And of course, genomic data is the very definition of who we are at a cellular level. So it has the highest requirements around security, privacy, and compliance. So to help customers who are working with all of this genomic and biological data, we launched AWS Health Omics, a purpose-built service that helps healthcare and life science organizations build at scale in order to store, query, and analyze genomic, transcriptomic, and other omics data. AWS Health Omics helps our customers remove the undifferentiated heavy lifting and helps them quickly generate insights from omics data in order to improve health and advance scientific discoveries. Let's take a quick look at how it works. AWS Health Omics provides three primary capabilities: the ability to store large amounts of sequence data economically. That's those A's, G's, C's, and T's letters that we learned about in high school and that make up all of our DNA. AWS Health Omics provides a great platform to help customers store all of that data and to manage it, store it cost-effectively, yet manage it efficiently. It also provides a powerful bioinformatics workflow engine, which helps customers process that data in order to glean insights. We have massive amounts of genomic data from our cells, but it has to be studied to extract those few needles of medical insights from the haystack of genomic data that we all live with. And then lastly, it provides an optimized place to store variants and annotations, which is information about the parts of our genomes, so that customers can study the effects across large numbers of patients and really drive medical insights forward. AWS Health Omics works with the rest of the AWS ecosystem to help drive multimodal and multi-omic analyses. And it can also be paired with clinical and medical imaging data, such as from AWS Health Lake and AWS Health Imaging. Secondly, let's look at AWS Health Lake. So AWS Health Lake is focused on the problems around health records. We've gone through a massive wave of digitization all over the world of our healthcare provider systems. So everything about the patient's journey from birth to death is generally captured electronically. And there's a growing need to begin to deliver a 360-degree view of all of that patient's healthcare. We find that our health system customers want to capture more data. They want to understand more data about individual patients, and they want to understand data about all their patients so they can understand if they're providing high levels of services, if they're treating patients as best they can, and if they're responding quickly. And last, we hear that these customers find that time spent on routine tasks, finding data and analyzing data, is pulling attention and time away from patient care. So to help meet those needs, we launched AWS Health Lake. AWS Health Lake is a HIPAA-eligible service that provides FHIR APIs, and FHIR is an industry standard for exchanging health record data, in order to help these healthcare and life science companies transform, transact, and analyze their health data. And this can provide both that longitudinal view of what happened to a patient over time, and also a population level view of what's happening to all of the patients within a health system. The data sources that can generate all of this health record information can come from claims, medical claims that go to payers, whether government or private insurers, the electronic health records that come from medical systems, wearables and devices, clinical notes, and this information can come in either a real-time streaming format or a batch. When this data is imported into AWS Health Lake, that data is automatically structured, tagged, and indexed, and it supports industry standard APIs such as Smart on FHIR, and it also provides an analytics sort of database style view of all of that data, which you can then connect to business intelligence dashboards or ML models in Amazon SageMaker. And so you can have that both analytical and transactional view of the data at the same time. And so our customers use these to build healthcare apps, such as patient access and information applications, population health analysis tools, or data exchange applications. We've definitely seen an increase in the acceleration of medical imaging. So our customers in the healthcare and life sciences space continue to tell us that managing their imaging storage is a growing challenge. There are more than 5.5 billion imaging procedures being performed worldwide every year. The size of each individual study, the amount of data captured, has doubled in the last decade and is now over 150 megabytes per visit. And then we also see the practice of pathology, which is the study of very small things under a microscope, is becoming digitized and creating even larger amounts of data that need to be managed. So enter AWS Health Imaging, which is a new HIPAA-eligible service that enables these healthcare providers and their software partners to easily store, transform, and analyze their medical images at petabyte scale. It can easily support the medical images for hundreds of thousands of patients, can support millions of images over multiple years. Let's take a quick look at how it works. So information is generated, either old information that comes from our customers' PACS or VNA products, or new information that's being created directly from the modality machines, i.e. a CT scanner or an X-ray machine. That data is uploaded to the cloud and ingested into AWS Health Imaging. And Health Imaging goes to work on that data and optimizes it for efficient storing and fast retrieval. So customers get both the scale of the cloud, and they get a speed-optimized viewing experience, and they realize cost savings over time because of the data optimization that happens. This data can then be connected to a clinical application, such as a diagnostic viewer that a radiologist might use. It can be shared with other AWS customers to facilitate collaboration arrangements, or it can be used to train ML models, which can then be used to automatically infer properties and of future medical images, and then help customers detect disease that much easier in the future. The fourth service that we're talking about today is really based on how we help our clinicians reduce the time they spend documenting visits. So every time that a patient talks to a physician, lengthy notes are taken. And we try and capture all of the information that was exchanged in order to create a accurate summary, a clinical note summary of what was exchanged, what the patient presented with, their symptoms, the question and answer between the doctor and the patient, and then an analysis of the a diagnosis and a sort of conclusion. And so what we find is that our customers find that this is a great opportunity to use AI in order to automatically capture and annotate these conversations and to summarize them. But our customers were facing very high costs in order to implement these things on their own. They were uncertain about how much to trust third-party AI-generated clinical notes and were unsure on how that patient data might be protected. And third, navigating the security, privacy, and compliance requirements for homegrown solutions was very difficult. So to respond, in 2023, we delivered AWS Health Scribe, which is a purpose-built HIPAA-eligible service that empowers healthcare software vendors to build clinical applications that automatically transcribe and summarize patient clinical conversations. So, how does it work? A patient and a doctor have their appointment, they converse, and that audio is recorded. The audio is delivered to AWS Health Scribe, which automatically ingests the audio and transcribes it. That transcript of the audio is then processed through a generative AI model, which creates a summary of that patient-physician encounter. And then those transcripts and clinical notes are generated and emitted back to the clinical application for human review. Lastly, although each of these four products is great unto itself, they can also be combined together because, of course, a patient will have presence in both the clinical records data, they might have omics data also available in the provider system, and they probably will have imaging data available in the provider system as well. So it's important to note that all of these services work well together in order to harmonize this information into a consistent data view about the patient, and then support the customers in performing analysis and querying across that data with other AWS analytics product sequencing instruments. And here you can see Omar Barad is speaking about the usefulness of AWS Health Omics and some of its built-in ready-to-run workflows. MedHost is an important technology vendor in the space, and they leverage AWS Health Lake Fire APIs in order to build interoperability solutions and help customers comply with government mandates like CMS. Philips is a leader in medical imaging. And as you can see, they use AWS Health Imaging in order to help their customers who use Health Suite to improve experience and accessibility for their clinician customers. And then lastly, 3M is working with AWS Health Scribe in order to improve the performance and the speed of their ambient clinical documentation software products. Now, we've covered a lot today, and the good news is much more information about all of these services is available online, and you can learn more by following the link from this QR code here. Thank you so much for your time. I've really appreciated sharing information about our purpose-built services for healthcare and life sciences customers. Thank you very much.